To show you how to draw a pretty simple Thor's hammer. This is going to be pretty easy, so it's going to be very quick, but I'll try to make it as best as I can. So first of all, just have to draw a little thing like that, just a little round semicircle, and then you draw his ribbon, which he can spin it with. Just takes a moment. Thor is a pretty cool Avenger in my opinion. He can do some pretty cool things. Now next, you just go up and up, make that even, and then that's the first few steps. Now it gets a little bit harder. You just draw a line across. You have to make it diagonal here to make it look right, like his hammer. Then you draw two lines going up. Now you're going to do the same thing as you did on the bottom half of it, and put diagonal lines and it going all the way across. Now, before we finish the design up top, you need to draw a handle, which is pretty easy, which I messed up on. But you just...
Yep, real easy.
Sorry, that's my friend over here. You just draw lines going back and forth. All the way down. And then up top, you draw one circle, two circles, three circles, and that's his main design. Now you're just going to go two lines from the bottom to the top. And there you have it, Thor's hammer. Now you can color it. You just need to outline these in black, and then color the rest of it brown, even his little handle here. Actually, this part's gray, now that I think about it. And then up top is just gray. So that's pretty easy. So, yeah. Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel if you want more. And also leave a comment how you like this stuff. This is my first time doing this.